What is going on, everybody? It is your boy B More Banner, United Fanboys Wrestling. Welcome to United Fanboys Elimination Chamber. Man, this is going to be a great pay-per-view. We're getting ready for these explosions to jump off. We got a big night. This is a two-part. This is part one right here. We probably had four matches on this one right here. But just to put it out there, once again, welcome to UFBW Elimination Chamber. Hit that subscribe, like, and share, man. We got four matches, I think, right now on part one. I also want to say congratulations to the boy Bray Wyatt for winning that WWE Championship last night at the official Elimination Chamber. But this is UFBW Elimination Chamber. So let me let y'all know what we got in store for y'all tonight. We got Aaron Albright and Evan Epic to start off the show tonight. It's going to be a really great, really, really good match. We got Big Brutus Outlaw going up against Hannibal Coachman. Hannibal is the European champion. They're going up for that title right there. That's for the title. That's the second match of the night. We got the Misfits, the number one contenders for the tag team championships, going up against the Blade Runners, Deep Chaos and Kai Cobain, the great tag team of the Blade Runners. You have Bree Kelly, CeCe Williams, and Rico. That was that triple threat match that I was telling y'all about. Rico is the champion. She's going up against Bree Kelly and CeCe Williams. This is Aaron Albright coming out to the ring right now, going up against Evan Epic. So there you go. Then we get into the second part of the show. We got the Cruiserweight Champion, Chris Danger, going up against Nick Stewart, the number one contender for the Cruiserweight Championship. We have the UFBW World Championship, Markel Dunlap, going up against the legend, Jay Awesome. If Markel wins this match, it could cement him as, scale-wise, one of the better athletes in UFBW, right? And then the main event, Elimination Chamber Championship match for the International Championship. Gorilla is the champion, going up against the number one contender, Travis Reynolds, Dylan Sears, Mike Watts, Scotty Young, and Brent Masters, a bunch of big beast mode dudes in this main event. So, once again, enjoy. Subscribe, like, and share. And I'll be getting at you guys a little later, man. Peace.
And his opponent, from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 208 pounds, Evan Epic.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here.
Hello, everybody, and thank you for being part of what promises to be an amazing night. I'm Michael Cole, joined as always by the King himself. He's a Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Well, enough about me, Michael. Let's talk about you. What do you think of me? We're starting off strong, Michael, and things are just going to keep getting better.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
just a little too slow there. Huge power move.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful. You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times. He's not looking like himself here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle. And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here. There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John.
This is what makes him so dangerous. Here's a cover. There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful.
He's taking some offense. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not.
He'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Three. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's on the defensive now. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
You know, Michael, few superstars respect this industry as much as this guy. It's pretty impressive. Although I don't know how much that respect is helping him here tonight, do you?
No.
We got a cover.
One, two.
I don't know how much more damage he can take. Oh, a reversal. Oh.
He drops the elbow.
Oh, he's in trouble now. He's through playing around. Uh-oh. Big move coming. Whoa. Look out. He's trying to turn this around.
And he's rolling. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Not this.
It's all academic from here.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew?
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Absolutely worthless after this match.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
Two.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Hold on. You have to think one of these times he goes for his finisher, it'll actually finish this thing, right?
Man, I can't believe these guys are even still competing. What a match. That'll put your lights out quick.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Two.
He saw that one coming. Oh, man. They called. think so.
Here's your winner, Evan Garrett.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it in there. Great match.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the European Internet Championship.
Yo, we got Big Brutus Outlaw, the number one contender for the European Championship, going up against the champion, Hannibal Coachman. I'm looking forward to Big Brutus winning this, man. Big Brutus needs a belt around his waist, so I'm pushing for Big Brutus Outlaw. You guys let me know what you think down below. Next match after this one, people, the Misfits versus the Blade Runners for the Tag Team Championships.
Introducing the challenger from Arlington, Texas, Weighing in at 284 pounds, Brutus Outlaw. Introducing the champion from Chicago, Illinois. Weighing in at 247 pounds, he is the European Internet Champion, the real deal, Hannibal Coachman.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Yeah, and in an Anywhere Falls match, you never know how or where this thing will end up.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Guys, let's briefly discuss the champion. Doesn't get any bigger. What can we expect from the champ here?
Take it from me, it's not easy defending the gold night in and night out, but somehow the champ does it with grace.
Or by cheating in your case.
Well,
you gotta admit, this matchup has all the markings of one for the ages. Only time will tell if it lives up to its potential.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Did you hear the impact?
You don't see that move every day. Challenger's starting to falter. You can bet he's not gonna let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about him.
Yeah, but he's gotta remember that matches are won inside the ring, not outside.
Here's a cover.
One, two.
And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count. When this guy's on, look out.
This action outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Whoa!
The challenger not looking good right now. The challenger is starting to feel the pressure of this high profile championship match.
Look at him, Michael. It's almost as if the guy is scared to get in the ring and settle it like a man.
Sometimes you have to be bold and not be afraid to take risks, Michael. It appears now is one of those times.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Just look at this. I don't know how we can continue having a match under these circumstances. This is like a street beating.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Getting there with a strike like that lets you know just what kind of fight you're in.
That's it. He's done. Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Listen, it's a heck of a climb to compete for a championship, but that's just the beginning if you want to wear the gold.
It's starting to look bleak for him now. It looks like he's starting to feel the pressure of competing in this championship match.
You know what? I wish he'd just stay in the ring and fight like a man.
You know, by the looks of things, it just might not be his night.
That happens sometimes.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Oh, my. This is insane. Does this building have a curfew?
There's a pin. It's over. It's all over.
and Hannibal is still the European champion. Great match. Go on to the next one, man.
The real deal, Hannibal Coachman.
There should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he's the true and deserving champion.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the
Yeah, we got the Misfits on the way out. The Misfits have been on a mean win streak, man. That's how they got that number one contendership for the tag team championship. They've been on a mean win streak. I think they got three in a row big matches. Then they had their one-offs where, actually, I think Nightmare took out Kai Cobain. So this tag team is very, very capable of coming out winning these titles tonight. So let's check it out. Let me know what you think.
If you're just tuning in, we have a big tag team matchup for you tonight.
This is going to be a great one. I assure you the champ will do everything possible to ensure that tonight is not where the reign ends.
Introducing the challengers, at a combined weight of 635 pounds, Sinister and Nightmare, the Misfits. And introducing the champions, at a combined weight of 570 pounds, they are the Internet Tag Team
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
This one's gonna be good. One of these guys is about to leave with the gold. Which one will it be? We're gonna find out right now.
Can't wait to see which one of these teams will be standing at the end.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
Let's take a moment to talk about the champion. What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
He's looking good right now, Michael. If he can keep the action to his half of the ring, these guys have a heck of a chance.
I really think that this duo is ready to take the WWE by storm.
Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those. Ouch! After a move like that, he's gonna need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not gonna be comfortable for a while.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. But he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
To the side of the head.
Looking good for the champ here. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Oh, a horrible mistake there.
You gotta move quicker than that.
He's too busy bragging and boasting to battle into this matchup.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. The champ starting to feel the pressure a bit. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
If everybody competed with the same level of respect we're seeing on display here, the locker room would be a much happier place.
Yeah, really happy. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. And the knuckles connect.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough. Oh, out of nowhere! Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Look at this. This could be it.
Getting the cover. This could be it. One, two, three, and that's it. And still, your defending UFBW Live Tag Team Champions, the Blade Runners, man. Who gonna beat them, man? The one team that beat them lost the belt back within 2 weeks. So who's gonna beat these dudes? So there's your question right there. DKS, Kai Cobain, tag team champions, again, still. And I can honestly say that they are the greatest tag team in UFBW history. I mean, by a big gap. So that's what's up. So we're going on to the next match for the women's championship. Bree Kelly, CC Williams, and the champion, Riko Hojo.
Definitely witnessed.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the championship. Introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, B. Kelly.
If you're just tuning in, this triple threat match is sure to not disappoint.
I've never seen a triple threat match that disappointed. The opportunity of a lifetime here for the challenger.
And introducing the challenger from Chicago, Illinois, C.C. Williams.
Well, the champion better be ready because this challenger looks primed to strike. The adrenaline running through these two right now has to be at an all-time high.
And introducing the champion from Tokyo, Japan, she is the World Internet Women's Champion, Hardcore.
We are moments out from this matchup, and the WWE Universe is ready for this.
Yeah, just look at these fans. They are ready. Now the champion looking poised here, despite the enormous challenge ahead. We are seconds away from the start of this title match.
And so it begins. Despite triple threats being every man for himself, history has shown that the match's dynamics can create unlikely alliances. A participant must be ready to endure double team attacks at any time.
Oh boy, the feeling in this arena is unbelievable. I'm not sure who's gonna win, but I am sure that we're gonna see a great match.
Three superstars, but only one can emerge victorious. Your guess is as good as mine as to who it's gonna be.
Regardless, a title is up for grabs, and time will tell which one of these competitors has the strength and savvy to grab it.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is gonna need some serious medical attention.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
Between the eyes.
Champ not looking good right now.
She knows she's gonna have to bring her A game if she wants to leave her gold intact here tonight.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
Opportunity slip away now.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match.
Just driven to the floor. Good Lord.
We know what this is. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
Do you mind telling that diva that I'm in the honeymoon suite at Motel 6?
It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
She's on the defensive now.
I can tell you that this is not how she envisioned this triple threat match going.
Wow, these women appear to be at the same level in regards to health, but that might all change starting right now.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on
shoulders down. Is it enough?
This may be it.
Looking for the exclamation point.
We got a cover.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
The challenger's taking on some offense. She might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it for a while.
Oh, come on. A little hiccup here isn't going to hurt her chances. You know that.
All right. Simply put, she has to stop using her finisher. It's just not working for her tonight.
Nice reversal.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Her entire sternum is the target of this attack.
Yeah, this is brutal.
Here's a cover.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Nice reversal there.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
And sometimes that neck pain can be felt all the way down the spine.
And now she's being pushed to the limit. I think it's safe to say that this is not at all how the challenger envisioned.
And will this be it?
It may be.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. Are we going to see it? She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
Dodges to the side of that one.
She's going for it.
And what a match we got going on in here tonight. Women's Championship. We got Bree and Rico in. Oh, Bree is putting her up in the finisher. Bam. Could this be it?
And this has got to be it.
It's
could Bree Kelly be winning this championship tonight?
It's all over.
That's what it looks like. Bree Kelly, the wife of Brian Kelly, has just won the UFBW Women's Championship at Elimination Chamber over CeCe Williams and the champion Rico Hojo. Your new champion, Bree Kelly. That's part one right there, guys. We still got a whole mean set of matches to go for part two. So be on the lookout. Hopefully you got notifications on. It's your boy B-More Banner. This is Elimination Chamber Part 1, Part 2 coming real soon.
Here are your winners and new World Internet Women's Champion, B. Kelly.
New champion, I don't believe it. And neither does the former champ that appears to be stunned and astonished.
Look at the look on that face. They can't believe it. And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
And folks, I am happy to report that this triple threat match we just saw is now trending worldwide.